and I'm dead. And you shall hear the surly sullen bell give a warning to the world that I've fled from this vile world where the vilest worms still dwell. Now if you read this line, remember not the hand that read it, for I love you so that in your sweet thoughts would be forgot if thinking only that would make you woo. I say you look upon this verse when I perhaps compound it and with clay, do not so much as my poor name rehearse, but let your love even with my life decay. Lest the wise world should look into your moan and mock you with me after I'm gone. Nay, if you read this line, remember not the hand that read it for I love you so. No longer mourn for me when I'm dead, and you shall hear the surly sullen bell give a warning to the world that I'm fled from this vile